You sure you want to fight?
Get him! So it's my turn? This one's for you! Go on! See you around!
Going in.
Sorry, but we're in a rush.
Don't overdo it.
That's much better. Get him!
Bring it.
This one's for you! Too bright?
I'm waiting.
You can do it!
All right.
Guardian Angel of the Slums will collect your offering on behalf of the poor.
This must be one of her calling cards.
I don't see anything else interesting. Let's head back and tell them what we found.
You found one of her calling cards! This is the genuine article, I'm sure of it. pinned by the angel herself!
So this is one of her famous warnings.
It's an incredible find! Oh, was that all?
Hold on. Looks like there's something else. A message. To the nosy Shinra reporter sniffing around, I was planning to teach you a lesson you would never forget. However, by the grace of your mercenary friend, you were spared that lesson. But next time he might not be around to save you. You would be wise to watch your step.
Not just a message from the angel, a warning.
If the Merc here hadn't bailed you out, that fiend in the scrap would have ripped you to shreds. Sorry about that, friend. Here I was, just trying to help you out. But instead, my kindness almost got you violently killed.
Now. No harm, no foul, right? In any case, I hope this narrowly averted tragedy won't discourage you from sharing information with me in the future.
Hey, everybody! The angel left another calling card! She's gonna rip up Don Corneo!
It's about damn time!
Don Corneo's no easy mark! I can't wait to see how this goes down!
Excuse me, I'm a reporter for the Daily Buzz and...
So much for my reward.
Here, why don't you take this? Oh, and no need to thank me. Let's just say it slipped out of that reporter's pocket. Can't call it theft if you're just claiming what you're owed. Am I right? Well done, Mr. Merc. You certainly lived up to your reputation.